Good evening, dear students. Today we are learning reading maps and different kinds. Reading maps and the different kinds. Do you know that what is the definition of map? Maps are spherical shape of the earth or surface of the earth is drawn on a paper or any plain area. That is called map. Maps are drawn on a surface of earth. On a paper or any plain area, that is called maps. Reading maps and different kinds. Here mind mapping is there. Place, scale, uses, symbols for identifying different places, types of maps and the colors, different places. That is called one mind mapping. Mind mapping of maps. What is meant by map? Maps. Maps means surface of earth is drawn to a scale on a paper or any plain area. That is called map. Maps are of different types, like political maps, like physical map, like weather map, like population map, relief map, outline map, world outline map, India outline map, AP outline map, like maps are available. Coming to the maps are useful to the route map. Useful for the route maps. Maps are useful for to show the dams and construction of roads. These will be uses of the map. Those who are preparing maps, study of maps, what do you call? Cartographers. Cartographers. Do you know that name the cartographers of the world? Like Ptolemy, like Gerardus Mercator, like Anaximander. Those are the famous cartographers. Name the people first prepare the maps. Greeks. Those who are studying about maps, making of maps, what you call? Cartographers. Name the cartographers of the world. Ptolemy, Gerardus Mercator, Anaximander. Next, coming to the, mind mapping of maps. Scale, uses, symbol for identify the different places, colors and different places. Maps are of different types. Political maps, physical map, weather map, population map, relief map, India outline map, world outline map, AP outline map. Every state have one map. Next one is the now you are learning what are the components of map. Scale. Next one is the degrees. Next one is the distance from the place. These are the scales of map. Components of map. Scale, degree, distance from the maps. Coming to the next one, the types of maps. Types of maps are political maps, physical maps, weather maps and population map. Colors are different places. For example, here blue color indicate for oceans. Blue color indicate for ocean. For example, cropped area color refers to the yellow. Like that, colors for different places. Coming to the symbol for identifying different places, like this symbol is there. Indicate for tree. This symbol indicate for ports. This symbol indicate for post and telegraph. This symbol indicate for rest houses. These are the symbols for identifying different places. For example, this symbol is for well. This symbol is for iron. That is the difference. Coming to the first, who prepare the survival maps? Sumerians. Which country belongs to present Sumerians? The people of Iraq. First, who prepared the clay tablets? Sumerians and the Babylonians. How many years belongs to the Babylonian tablet? Clay tablet. 2600 years ago. Babylonian. At present, which country belongs to Babylonians? The people of Iraq. Now you are learning, uses and different types of maps. Types of maps are political map, physical map, weather map and population map. Political map. This map show on only political divisions like states, capital, districts, headquarters, condition capital. For example, first state, our Andhra Pradesh, Amravati, AFR, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, okay, Assam, Dispur, like that. District headquarters, East Godavari headquarters, Kakinada, West Godavari headquarters, okay, Hero, like that. Next, condition capital. Political divisions of states, political divisions of districts, political divisions of countries, countries and capitals, like Pakistan, Islamabad, like Sri Lanka, Colombo, like America, Washington DC. Okay, which map show only political division? Political maps. The map show only political division, like states, districts and headquarters, okay, countries, headquarters, etc. Coming to the second map, physical maps, second map of, okay, second type of map, physical map. Physical maps are showing on landforms. What are landforms? Mountains, plateaus and plains. Okay, these maps only show only, okay, natural terrain like mountain. How do you say that, okay, Mount Everest is a mountain means a mountain more than 900 above meters. That is called mountain. How many types of mountains are there? Folded mountain, residual mountain, volcanic mountain, and the folded mountain. Again, folded mountains are of two types. Young fold mountain, old fold mountain. What is the example of old fold mountain? Aravalli mountain. What is the example of young fold mountain? Himalaya mountain. Coming to the plateau. Plateaus are rugged places. Plateaus are not suitable for the human habitation. Coming to the plain. Plains only, okay, human habitation thickly populated. Because of horizontal place, plains are suitable for the irrigation. Plains are suitable for the cultivated areas. Coming to the weather maps. Weather map is the third type of map in, maps types. Okay, weather maps are showing unrelated to weather conditions of a particular region. A particular region. Okay, weather and climate. We are commonly used weather and climate. Okay, weather means average conditions of, for a short period of time. That is called weather. Weather reports are day-to-day report. For whereas climate means the average weather conditions of it for long period of time. That is called climate. Okay, what are the factors to affect the climate and weather? Like, okay, temperature, like humidity, sunshine, precipitation, okay, next, snow, hail, fog, etc. These will be affected the climate and weather. Okay, weather maps are, okay, show only weather conditions of particular region. For example, if you take the, okay, Rajasthan, Jaisalmer region, that place, experienced highest temperature place in India, Jaisalmer. Okay, which place is the wettest place in India? Cherrapunji from Meghalaya, Masindram from Meghalaya. Those places are receiving highest amount of rainfall. Coming to the population map. Population maps are, okay, showing on distribution of population and density. Distribution of population. Okay, which is the most populated state in India? Uttar Pradesh. Okay, which country is the most populated country in the world? China. Which is the second most populated country in the world? India. Okay, these maps are show only distribution of population. Okay, population and density. What is meant by population density? Population density is nothing but population living per unit of area, population living per square kilometer. That is called population density. What is the population density of 2011? India was 382%. Coming to the, these are the different types. So next, okay, relief maps, next outline maps. These will be, okay, those are the different maps. What do you learn, children? Reading maps and different kinds. Okay, maps are, okay, maps means, okay, surface of earth is drawn to the scale on a paper or a plain area. That is called maps. Okay, maps are of, okay, different types, like political map, physical map, weather map, population maps. Coming to the, what are the mind mapping of maps? Scale, symbols, types of maps, color, different places, and the uses. Okay, what are the components of maps? Scale, degrees, distance from the distance. Next one, the conventional symbol. Coming to the, okay, map symbols for identifying different places. This symbol indicate for tree, this symbol indicate for port, like Agra ports. Like, okay, RH refers to the restaurant. PTO, postal and telegraphs. Next one is the colors for different places, like blue color indicate for ocean. Thank you, children.